5 facts you didn't know about Joe Burrow. He wanted to play college football at Nebraska since his dad played there, but the Cornhuskers told Burrow he wasn't good enough to play for them. 2. In a film session at Ohio State, Urban Meyer told Joe, "You're a D2 quarterback. You can't throw." 3. His dad, Jim, also played pro football. He was a defensive back drafted by the Packers in 1976. After spending one season in Green Bay, he played multiple seasons in the CFL. 4. Burrow was a high school basketball star. His senior season, he averaged 20 points and 6 rebounds per game, which earned him first-team All-State honors. And 5. In Burrow's first 3 seasons at Ohio State, he was behind Cardale Jones, then JT Barrett on the depth chart. In the spring of 2018, after it became clear that Dwayne Haskins would be named the Buckeye starter, Burrow transferred to LSU.